seen in recent days some very strong winds out ahead of this line of showers and thunderstorms. Plenty of storm fuel out toward the Gulf, Louisiana, Mississippi, Alabama. This will be the target for what could be a severe weather outbreak, including tornadoes there for us. The leading edge of this may bring a slight risk for some strong, even severe thunderstorms. But right now, that marginal risk at 5%, nothing like what we saw yesterday. But the leading edge of those showers and storms just on the doorsteps for our friends across the Brazos Valley, already making its way toward the northern parts of I-45 and moving away now from the I-35 corridor. Here you can see some of those claps of thunder here just to the north and west of Bryan College Station. For us, we'll start off very cloudy this morning, warm, humid, and also some very gusty winds. At times, those winds could be gusting between 30 to 40 miles per hour. They've been sustained so far between 15 to 25. Temperature readings out ahead of this line, very warm in the low to mid 70s, going for highs in the 80s.